If I had a dollar for every Karen I've ever had to put up with in my life, I would probably be a millionaire. If you've ever worked in a customer service situation, then you know that some of these Karens can be absolutely ruthless. And I like to look at Karen as a gender-neutral term. There are a lot of guys out there that act insane as well. It's the kind of person that just does not care about other people's needs or their wants. It's all about them and their disgusting, snot-nosed kids.